What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards doing 2016 Contenders Football 6-box break number one. Pick your teams. These are the teams that you picked. Good luck, everybody. Thank you for joining. Appreciate it. Kobe J, NT College Basketball. No, sir. None here. That is a crazy stat. Who are the running backs? He got nobody from the Raiders because they haven't done it. Le'Veon Bell. What happened to him? He was hurt or something? All right, here. Need to roll the dice and get six out of here. Mark the other ones. What about LeGarrette Blount? Oh, they don't play this weekend. True. All right. 1, 2, 3, we'll do this side. 4, 5, 6, and we'll do this side. It's a one. Going with this side. So this will be. Half number two. Who? Inserts. Dual inserts. Numbered to 99 or lower will be randomed. Otherwise, they will go to the team on the left. Veteran base does not chip. Never heard of him, Tripped Up. What position? Pro Football Focus is not the All-Pro team. What the hell is the Mercury News? What is it, Chris? Okay. No, I didn't see it. Who did? Is Paul Perkins an idiot? How stupid do you have to be? Is that Paul Perkins auto? No, I don't think so. That's not either. It might be. UCLA is hard to get into. Yeah, I can see if you sign like one or two. 10. But not like 100. That would just... I think Paul Perkins needs a drug test. Did you really? Good for you. Ricky Bobby. Man, NASCAR is flowing through this room tonight, huh? Tripp, what position does this guy play? Do you have any other autos? Who is it? Jalen? Richard. Is it Richard? Richard. Okay, yeah, I've heard of it. If he's from UCLA, I'm sure it will. Wow. So where's Richard from? You got two different conversations going, sorry. I went to UCLA, so it's hard for me to follow conversation. Wicked Liquids. What's up, brother? Par for the course. What up? I know this about you. Big Bruins fan. You didn't go to UCLA, did you? I can't remember where you said you went. Yeah, you're way too cool for a 4.0. Check out the 12th man. He's always got good stuff. I don't know where Chris Bryant went to school either. Off the top of my head. San Diego. Nice. Is it? It's just the University of San Diego, right? It's not a UC school. University of California, San Diego. I know there's like a million UC schools. Irvine, Fullerton, all that. Yeah, we just did one, man. It was awesome. Pulled the sickest Dale Earnhardt Jr. book, sheet metal. You want to do a box? I got three left. Bobby Labonte. Yeah,
I'll show you real quick.
This guy, I don't know who that is. Bobby Labonte to 5. Ty Dillon, your boy. Kyle Busch to 20. Jack Roush to 25. Triple Busch, Hamlin, Edwards. And look at this thing. It's heavy too. Sheet metal. That stuff's gonna be like $600 a box in a week. What did you say, Shane? Everything's numbered to 50 and under? I'm with you. I feel you, dude. Oh, it goes up to 100. Okay. Well, still. We did not hit a 1-1 onto that one. So that's how it goes. It's still alive. Is there much on eBay? Wonder what the resale is like on NASCAR. I bet it's pretty good. Pretty good number to have. Subpar for the course. This is half case number one, and I did get your email. I'll send them. You want me to send them to the COMC account? Yeah, I took them down because I was out of town for 2 weeks. I didn't want it to sell and not be able to ship. Yeah. I think we got one or two of them sold, didn't we? Now pay attention to the teams that are left in the store. Do they hit and miss or not? I'm telling you. There's 11 teams left. Take a look at this real quick. Oh man, what is that? Is that like a flag off of his fire suit or something? All right, here we go. Oh, nice. Already in focus. Roethlisberger, Antonio Brown for the Steelers. Rod Woodson, Steelers. Eric Dickerson to 10. 4 out of 10. Black. ED. Needs one of those pills. Darian Thompson. Giants. Sterling Shepard, Tyler Boyd. I'll go to the Giants. If it was to 99 or lower or autographed, we would random it. If you didn't know, now you know. Dude, you see San Diego? That had to have been awesome. Andrew Luck. I went to school in Wisconsin. Winters were brutal. It was right on the lake. Like literally on the lake. There you go. Jared Goff.
Boom.
Epic Tom. Okay, it wasn't on the lake. It was right next to the lake. Jordan Payton, Browns, cracked ice variation. Jordan Payton. Jay Rich. Nice. Joey Bosa, DeForest Buckner. That'll go to the Chargers. Miles Jack. Trevor Davis, Packers, Jerry Rice, Corey Coleman, Adam Humphries, Bucks, J.J. Watt, Marvin Jones to 99, Lions. How come some of these are sepia looking and not numbered? Anybody got something for me on that? Yeah, I don't. I just found out about them like mid break, last break, so I'm kind of holding them to the side because I'm sure there's kids and stuff trying to rip off the codes since they're so easy to see and pause the screen. Andrew Luck, T.Y. Hilton. Damari Bird. Panthers. I mean, can you sell them? Are they on eBay? What do you guys know about these digis? Tell me about them. Ronnie Stanley, Ravens. Big bucks? How big? Ashawn Robinson, Lions. 249, Jason Witten. Pope for the Jets. Troy Maine. Jake Rudock. Crack Dice. Lions. How do you have a patch? Chad W. So it's not really autographed and there's not really a patch. It's just a picture. And people pay for these? So it's like nothing. I'm so confused. But whatever. Yeah. I mean, if they sell, then they'll go to the team. To 99. You sure you guys don't want me to just keep them and I can sell them? Cody Kessler, on-card rookie of the year. Not yet. Not yet. Shepherd Boyd. Josh Doctson. Ogba. We had a Darren Lee also earlier. I'll do my best to keep the codes off the screen. So how do you, other than other than getting these out of packs, how do you get the cards? Adam Goetzis, black plate 101 auto Broncos. Epic Tom putting in work. Triple X. Roger Staubach. Cody Whitehair. Rares. He's good. These? That's what I think about your Kid Reporter card. You know how many Kid Reporter cards we gave to Lance and his kids? And he didn't even win. He had to have like 20,000 of them, I swear to God. Jalen Smith, Miles Jack. It's rigged. Rashard Higgins, Rookie of the Year. And Trevor Davis. Should I do it? Should I do it, Tom? Trevor Davis. It's just like an app. Should I join the community? How do you get coins? Are there redemptions and Panini points in these packs that I get? Yeah, I'll check it out. And I'll get the, these little guys will go to the team that they're on, or that the card goes to, whatever. You know what I mean? Redemptions for digital cards, right? Or Panini points in your packs. Adrian Peterson to 249. I guess that's one way to solve your redemption problem. Leonte Carew. I mean, I guess I kind of get it because, like, you get a lot of people that just have their cards sent to, like, COMC. And they never even hold or see them. Ozzie Newsome. So it's just a picture to them, I guess. But then again, like, you never see a stock. You buy stock and it's an actual thing. Ray Lewis. But I guess this is the same thing. I don't know. I'll check it out. Derek Watt, Chargers. I'm not going to be too cool. What about Topps? What's up, Par? We hit Danny Woodhead. Boom. We just hit Danny Woodhead. It's kind of cool. It's not numbered, or I can't see it. We hit a plate. We hit Jordan Payton cracked ice variation. Hit a Jared Goff. So do you have a username and everything on the app? You can find like friends and stuff and trade with them. I wonder if I can turn myself into being the first digital group breaker. Buy digital packs direct from Panini. So Topps is whack. DeAndre Washington, Kendall Smallwood. See, the problem with it is it's probably got a bunch of in-app purchases. And that's where they get me. Every time. Eli Apple, the 99 Giants. Jonathan Williams. No, wasn't he a redemption earlier? Bills. DeMarcus Ayers to 199. I was really excited about DeMarcus Ayers. I'm not sure why. Where'd Shawnee go? He was in here earlier. Paul Perkins. Yannick Ngakoue. Jaguars. 600 points. Jeez, wonder who that was. That'll be random amongst everyone at the end of the break. Braxton. DeMarcus Robinson. Chiefs. Tyreek Hill. Boom. So it's worth checking out Topps too. Jared Goff. Rodgers and Cobb. Roger Staubach. Brandon Williams. Cardinals. Ten left in the next one. Uh-oh, Bruisers. I see a redemption. Miles Jack. Travis Kelce, nice. Chiefs. Amir Abdullah, what the hell is going on? Kenno Neal, Carl Joseph, going to the Falcons. To 249, T.Y. Hilton, Colts. Adam Humphreys. Bucks. Who did you have? Michael. Hunter Henry, playoff ticket. Hey, George. Jordan Howard, there he is. Oh, okay. I see. Jalen Ramsey. Laquon Treadwell, Rookie of the Year. And Vernon Hargreaves III, Bucks. You're very welcome, sir. Yes, you did, Karts. Yes, you did. You're just crushing it with the Browns. Fast friends, you and me. Corey Coleman. DeMarco and Derrick Henry. Jordan Payton, Browns. John Elway. We did do it. It was awesome. You didn't specify, so I went ahead and got you two of them. Second half of this case is next. Ashawn Robinson. Mariota. Matt Jones to 99. The fumbler. Trevor Davis. Packers. Peyton Barber. Bucks. Barry Sanders. Miles Jack. Bronson Kafusi. Yep. Ravens. Damn you. 250 points. Sterling Shepard. Tyler Boyd. Eli Apple. Jalen. There's your boy. Jalen Richard. We kind of did it. Artie Burns to 99. Man, Shawnee. Doing it with the Steelers all the time. McKenzie. Eli and Odell. Fred Dreyer. One auto left. Adam Gutsis. Broncos. All right. Random off these points. Then we'll do a recap video. We'll fill up the second half of this case and break that. Top spots, again, we're going to randomize three times. Top spot will get 600. Spot number two will get 250.
two, and three. Going to 12th man. 600 going to 12th man. Jay Rich getting 250. That's it for this one. Thanks, guys.